He's putting the dog collar on me. Oh my gosh, honey, you got in my hair. Because I believe that we should collar train our dog, as does Ellie. And then he's saying that I have to see what it feels like.
Yeah, I want to see that, yeah.
As long as it's on level one, then I'm okay with it. And then I keep it at level one for the dog.
Yes.
Do I have to bark? Is that how it works?
I can do the bark mode, but I was just gonna keep
what? Not till I'm ready.
Does this thing make you bark?
There's a bark and a
really
non, and then it just like you can just shock,
show me
shock
me,
your dog me. On your own. Don't oh, show shit. don't press it. Xavier, don't
so
press
wait,
it.
So wait, so wait, there's what is this the first button for?
That's a vibrate.
Okay. Don't just touch
to,
it!
Just to get
don't
our attention.
Xavier!
What is, what is this button for?
Don't press any of
this,
them.
This one is the vibrate, just gets your attention. That one, I think, I don't know, try that one. See what that
was. Don't touch any of them. What level is it on?
Okay, well, you have to, what's this button for?
It's a shock collar. It's to
yeah,
shock the dog.
There's many options, so what is the worst one that I can push?
This one's the shock one. So this one goes.
Wrong question.
This one goes up. Up, see, it's on one right now. That's two, three. Four.
Okay.
That goes up, and then this is the shock.
Well, we can right start at level one and see how it goes.
Start at one.
I mean, you want to put it on the dog, so.
Yeah, we're gonna put it on the dog.
Yeah, try it before.
Because that's the only way, not the only way you can train a dog, but it's the right way. I've just had a lot of friends be very successful with shock collar training. Thank you. It's not a mean thing. And that's what we're trying to
do. I think it's really inhumane
here.
To be shocking a dog.
It's so, not.
It's really
we'll find
it's
out.
It's just hat. It's like, hey. I got your attention.
No. Yeah, it's no, well, it's Roo, don't do that.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna get your attention then, and then you let us know if you feel like it's something we should put on our dog.
I don't know why I agreed to this. Actually, right. I like the morality test of it. I think it's that's
yeah,
fine.
Go ahead, try just to
we're
see
gonna,
how
yeah,
do
we're gonna do it.
Like.
Look,
I will,
just gonna start
I know we're not married yet, but I will divorce you in my mind before we even get started if you press that and I'm not ready. I'm not barking. I'm not being a bad girl.
Oh my god. We're gonna start on one. See? We're gonna start on
go
one.
Ahead.
Blake!
What? It's on one. I just showed it to you.
Don't freaking press it. I don't like the look in your eyes. I know what that
are
look
you ready?
Is. No!
You
no!
Have to
no!
Feel it.
Wait!
Now you're what you backing out? So we're not going to put it on the dog. You agree?
We're going to put it on the dog. Hold on. I've got to have fur like the dog has fur. Ah!
That was just vibrate.
I hate everything about this idea.
It was just vibrate.
I'm trying to prove a point that it's not going to be that bad. But I don't freak me out. Please.
Yeah,
no.
The build up is bad. The anticipation.
What was that? I'm not barking. I'm not being a bad girl. I don't want to do it. Please. Hey,
this is not inhumane. You just told me. It's just to get their attention.
I know. But let me bark so I feel like I need to be punished. And then you can punish me.
You're going
to
bark?
Yes. And then at which point I bark, that means I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Hey, ah!